It started in 1986 with bipedal movement research for E-Zero.
The first robot was simply a pair of legs.